So I'll be covering all the locking moves, most of the locking moves, basic locking moves in this class, okay? So what you need to do is, for me, the more you practice, you're gonna become a better. So okay, one step you need to do 100 times every day. One step you need to do 100 times every day. So in this video, if I do 100 times, it's gonna take more than 1 hour. So I'll teach you, I'll do you 10 times. One step I'll do 10 times, but make the 10 times into 100 times, you will become very, very good locker. You will become very good dancer. Not only locking, if you want to learn any dance style, repetition is the key. Number 100 is my lucky number. That is the key. If you do any step every day, 100 times, you're gonna become master in that dance style. Okay? That is the key to success. Okay, first step is pace. Watch my legs, watch my hands, watch my neck. Okay? 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. See, watch what I'm doing with my leg. It's a up rock. Watch my neck. It's this. Okay? I'm wrist. It's like a door knock. I am knock. See, I'm knocking. So you did right side 10 times, but in class I'm doing 10 times, but when you practice alone, you have to make it 100 times. Right side, then left side. 1, 2, 3. See, I'm knocking. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You did left, right. Now both. Again, 100 times. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, you stand straight. I'm just showing the different angle. Okay, this is 100. Okay, then we're gonna do wrist roll. Slow motion, I'll show wrist roll how to do. Don't use your shoulder muscle, only elbow. Now use your shoulder muscle and this wrist roll and unroll. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wrist roll, unroll. 1. Now we'll do right, left, both hands. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, both. Sorry, 5, 6, 10, 10, 10. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay? Like this, you have to do 100, 100, then both hands. Hold like this, okay? Hold like this. Both hands. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3. Watch my elbow. 4, 5. I'm rolling near my ear, okay? I'm not rolling like this. Near my ear. Watch properly. You can record the video and do it slow motion. Then we're gonna do point. You can do point in any direction. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, straight. See my leg? Knee is facing diagonal. Hip is out. Okay. 5, 6, 7, go. Point, 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 point. So you got to practice only right leg. Right hand, 100 times, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 55, 57, 58, 70, 95, 96, 97, 99, 100. So right leg, right hand finish. Then left you come. 1, 2, 3, 4, 98, 96, 97, 100. Finish right, 100 left hand. Now both hands. 5, 6, 7. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like that, 100. Did you understood? Shall I revise from the top? I'll revise. Right pace, 100. Left pace, 100. Wrist roll, 100. Left wrist roll, 100. Both, 100. Point, 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 point. Okay, when you do point, common mistake you do, this is this one. No, point, you have to stop. That is why it is called locking dance. Okay, so one, stop. Everything should be in a statue, okay? You should not move. Like one, no, this is wrong. This is wrong. So stop. This is fast. Like however the music is fast. Boom, 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 boom. How much are the music is fast when you are doing point, you have to stop. Okay, finish 100, 100, both 100. Now we're gonna do up lock, only up lock. 5, 6, 7, go. 1. Hold, 2, 3, 4. Again, 2. Hold, 2, 3, 4. 4. Hold, 2, 3, 4. Push your hip forward. 5. Hold, 2, 3, 4. 6. Hold, 2, 3, 4. 7. Hold, 2, 3, 4. 8. Hold, 2, 3, 4. 9. Hold, 2, 3, 4. 10. Hold, 2, 3, 4. This one, 100 times. Then go double lock. Leg is the same thing. Hand gonna do greater than, less than symbol. Don't do this. Don't do this. Don't do this. Make a good, it's like a bike ride. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, back. 2, back. 3, back. 4, back. 5, back. 6, back. 7, back. 8, back. 9, back. Okay, got it, double lock. How many times you have to do this double lock? Can anyone tell? How many times you have to do?
100 times.
Yes, that is the number, that is the key number, that is the key number, guys. Believe, you're gonna see magic. Okay, then we do double lock. See, double lock, you have to hit here, one and. One and, two and, do with me. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay? Like this, you should keep doing, keep doing, keep doing. Play music. And keep doing. Okay, we did up lock, down lock, double lock. Now we'll do self five, 5, 6 or give five. Both names, self five or give five. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2. Leg is gonna be same thing. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2. Common mistake, this one. This one. Don't do this. Or don't do this. Or don't do this. It's 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, go. 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 1, 2. Okay? This one, we keep doing. Okay? Then we're gonna do clap. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, two, three, four, five, six, one, two, three, four, five, six, one, two, three, four. Use your hips. See, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four. Try to do more variations.